Back when I was 16, I worked out a deal with my church where I would buy their 1990 Suburban with a plow on it and plow their sidewalks for them every Sunday morning before Mass. Had the car for about 8 months. We had to weld the back tailgate shut and put plexiglass in it because it wouldn't stay shut. And with that, there were holes in the top where water would collect. So every time you would hit the brakes, water would pour into the back of the car, and soon I had a small puddle or lake living in it. And then after a while, you know, me and my buddies, we had like a little boat, or like we borrow like somebody's boat or something like that. And eventually it rusted out and I was driving and the rear axle fell off of it. So I had to get it towed to a junkyard, and that was the end of the 1990 Suburban.